As indicated by the title, the class will focus on database concepts. Think of it this way. You go to school to become an auto mechanic. You will learn the theory of the combustion engine, the parts of the engine, how to build it, and how to repair it. However, when employed, depending on the brand of vehicle you will service, you will notice that brand X calls a part Z, while brand S refers to the identical part as part B. While the functionality and operational use is the same, only the definition and naming are different. This is also the case in the world of databases, where there are many various database software products. So, we will focus on the theoretical aspects as opposed to specific names of any given brand. To stay with the analogy of the mechanic, what would be the tools you expect to find in the toolbox of an auto mechanic? You would say screwdrivers, sockets, wrenches, etc. So I pose this question to you. What tools would you expect to find in the toolbox of a database operator, designer, or programmer? What conceptual tools would you find in this conceptual toolbox? The toolbox you will bring to an employer. During this class, these are the items we will explore. The theories and the tools to work with database. Understanding that there are many database products. Since you will not be on campus to take advantage of the campus facilities, you will be required to download 11G from the Oracle website. Once you have successfully downloaded 11G and built a sample database, the lab portion of this class can commence. Because of the system requirements for Oracle, the recommendation is to have a separate compatible PC or laptop for this purpose. My name is David Treviño. I have over 40 years of computer-related experience. This led to an opportunity as an instructor here at ACC. I have been here an instructor for over 13 years, and I welcome you to this course, and I hope you will enjoy it.